Chief Minister Shri Ashok Gehlot has said that the entire human community is facing serious problem of life and death due to global pandemic of corona infection. He said, "It is our responsibility that we face this challenge with complete seriousness, ability and capability." He said at this time of crisis, there will be no dearth of money and resources on the part of the state government. District collectors should ensure that no needy person faces any kind of problem and no one sleeps hungry during the lockdown. He said supply chain of items including food should not break. Besides this, it should be ensured that government's advisory is fully abided by. Shri Gehlot was reviewing the steps taken by the government to prevent spreading of coronavirus with the district collectors and superintendents of police through video conferencing on Sunday. He directed to limit 5 persons under Section 144 instead of earlier limit of 20 people. Prohibitory orders have been implemented in the entire state. Fund of 25 crore rupees as incentive for doctors and paramedical staff, Chief Minister, while praising the dedication of doctors and paramedical staff who are involved round the clock to save human lives. Said that this state government has created a fund of 25 crore rupees for the incentive of doctors and paramedical staff. And tied fund to all districts, Shri Gehlot directed to provide and tied fund to all district collectors to face this challenge. He said that fund of 30 lakh rupees will be provided to Jaipur, while other divisional headquarters will be given 20 lakh rupees each and all other districts will be provided fund of 10 lakh rupees each. The fund will be revived on spending of amount and more money will be released if required. Everybody praised our drought management. Today the crisis is more severe, the Chief Minister said. Rajasthan faced drought for 3 consecutive years from 2000 to 2003 and that time the entire country praised the drought management of our government. We carried food grains to people at their doorstep and fodder to cattle, but increased crisis is much more severe than drought. In such situation, we have to work day and night with full force. This is the opportunity to prove ourselves during the adverse time. Shri Gehlot said that to deal with this challenge, the state government took decisions such as lockdown, ensure social and food security, which was praised by the government of India and other state governments. Government of India's Cabinet Secretary and Prime Minister's Principal Secretary discussed the steps taken by the Rajasthan government during the video conferencing with chief secretaries of all states on Sunday. They advised other states to adopt the decisions taken by Rajasthan. Chief Minister asked all the district collectors that effective implementation of the government's decisions depends completely on them. He said collectors should divide the work in such a manner to lower level officers and personnel that general public faces minimum problem during the lockdown, showing their management ability. Poor and needy people should not face any kind of problem for food and other necessary items. There should be no shortage of supply of food and medicines for people in isolation, he directed. Shri Gehlot said, "This is the time to work with unity. We can come out of crisis with help from all." He said the state government has started Rajasthan Chief Minister Relief Fund COVID-19 Mitigation Fund account to receive help from public for COVID-19 disaster. The account is bearing number 39,233,225,397 with IFSC code SBIN03-1031 has been opened with State Bank of India at Jaipur Secretariat branch. He appealed donors, philanthropists and general public to donate with open heart. He told district collectors to take help from philanthropists, social workers and social institutions. Chief Minister said that any kind of rumors and violations of guidelines cannot be tolerated during serious crisis of coronavirus. He directed to take strict action against those giving misleading information on social media and violating Section 144. It is to be mentioned that so far 29 people have been arrested in the state for spreading rumors on social media and for violating Section 144.